Nathaniel and Loreen did not expect to be expected. You two are true adventurers, Governor says. He grins. The feast is fantastic. Maybe this place is not so bad after all. That's when the Governor reappears and tells him it's time to talk about the bill. Our brave hero decides to take matters into his own hands. Done, Nathaniel. But let's not be too generous with praises. What will Loreen do now? Thank you. Loreen saves the day once again. Now it's Nathaniel's turn to show some initiative. Fits. But what does it open? It's a secret door. The niche revolves around its axis, and Nathaniel disappears. Loreen screams, but it is too late. Nathaniel is gone. Nathaniel disappears behind the secret door, and Loreen is alone again. As Loreen contemplates what can change the nature of men, let's see what happened to Nathaniel after he disappeared behind the secret door. Magic mirrors sometimes lie. somewhere, dear? Nathaniel is shocked. This is not what he expected. You best take those clothes off and lie down. There's a knife in her hand. How can he object? I think it's time we got to know each other better, she says. Loreen is still bewildered by what she'd seen in the mirror. What was Nathaniel doing with that woman? He better tell her the truth. But first, she must find him.